Mr. Smith, I don't understand that why my children is watering any much. And she's so intelligent. But, Mr. Smith, I don't understand that why my child is watering alone in the play. And he was supposed to be a star. Okay, bye. Hello, Mr. Smith. I don't understand that why my child is still struggling with this math problem. And you are not teaching him properly. Okay, bye. Mr. Smith, I don't understand that how you have this patience. I love you so much. Thank you.